An anonymous tip leads narcotics agents to a big find in Shelby County. The Shelby County Drug Enforcement Task Force says agents recovered several guns, cocaine, heroin, marijuana, prescription drugs, and gang paraphernalia. Now, the commander of the Drug Task Force, Lieutenant Clay Hammack, tells CBS 42 that an anonymous tip from the community was crucial to making that bust. According to Hammack, four of the seven guns they found were stolen, and the BATV is now investigating that case.